Deadpool and Nick Fury team up in a rated R comedy where we're gonna hear a lot of the F word. I'm pumped. What's going on, guys? Ryan O'Toole back here again, giving you guys another trailer reaction. A new official trailer has dropped for the Hitman's Bodyguard. I'm really excited to see this movie. I saw the teaser trailer. It looks friggin' hilarious. Let's get going.
I'm a AAA rated executive protection agent. And you're the most wanted hitman in the world. My job is to keep you out of harm's way.
And I'll be safe on my own.
I hope they kill him. I really do.
Suspects are on the roof.
No odds in that job. Just got to find a more intelligent way. Holy.
No. Okay, on three. One.
My bad. You're bad.
Jesus Christ! Really?
What happened to the seatbelt rule?
Nobody gets out alive.
That's really beautiful, man. You ever just write stuff down, you know? Maybe, I don't know, throw down a haiku or two.
Okay, so that was the official trailer for The Hitman's Bodyguard starring Ryan Reynolds and Samuel L. Jackson. And that was basically the teaser trailer. But I gotta be honest, this looks hilarious. I love Ryan Reynolds and Samuel L. Jackson. Those two are hilarious. And just some scenes in that trailer just make me laugh out loud. And I can't wait to see this. What did you think of the Hitman's Bodyguard trailer? Are you going to go see this movie because of the actors, or are you not interested? Let me know your thoughts and opinions down below in the comments. I just uploaded my Cars 3 official trailer 2 reaction. If you haven't seen that yet, go check it out. Thank you guys, as always, for watching this trailer reaction. And if you guys liked it, give it a thumbs up. And be sure to subscribe today for more content. All my social media links are in the description down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!